Am I back? I think I'm back. This is a wee bit embarrassing, but the damn game just froze on me and everything just froze up. Everything froze up and then the game we crashed. The game basically crashed on stream. First time I've experienced a bug on Spider-Man 2. Bit strange. Hopefully it won't happen again. I'm just doing my checks, obviously, to make sure everything's working. I think everything's working. I can hear me, which is good news. Yeah, so the damn thing just crashed. So obviously it's not a big deal because I'm doing this live on Twitch, but in terms of my upload I put on the YouTube and I cross this export it over to YouTube, it's gonna make it a bit awkward. So I'm gonna call this one part 6 brackets 2 because we're still at part 6. I mean, that's only lasted 7 minutes, so we'll keep going with this. And thankfully, it hasn't bucked me too far back. In fact, we're pretty much where the damn thing froze. But yeah, that wasn't good. So hopefully it works. That's a hell of a weapon. Anyway, where were we? Now the damn phone's going again. What the smeg is going on here? I just cannot get playing Spider-Man in peace tonight, boys. Right, we're all good, I think. Oh, have I just blasted him? No, can't do it. This is a pity, because that would have been funny.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Do you want me to blast that leg off you? Thank you.
Hey Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
What are those breathing exercises again?
Where do I go? Oh, underneath the wheelchair, of course. Too close to it. Jesus, blew the guy apart.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
No, thank you. Okay. I mean, there isn't that. Okay, we'll just.
Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
I'm hurrying. Oops.
I'm coming. Just hang on.
I'll get you out, sunshine.
Get me out of here.
That's what I just did.
Send a new location your way, but this guy said someone else is still trapped.
Really?
No, he's lying.
But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it.
Maneuver around the electricity. Alright, you just gotta jump over these things, don't you? Yeah. That was pretty simple. Use these jokers now. These guys.
What are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
So here are these jokers now. What's coming? We've got Craven the Hunter, we've got possibly Phantom at some point, and now we have the Flame. Oh, she got it.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith.
Ah.
It's pretty well, I think.
Have I tried? Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done.
Nice.
I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Right. Where do you know?
Hey, Spiders. Oh. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Felicia?
Some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. It sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks.
I'll go get him.
I'm glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Pierce in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah, about...
You can save the explanation. We both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip.
Oh, hang on.
I'm not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks.
Hang on, I'll do this one.
Take care of yourself.
Those fashions.
One sec.
Huh.
And the sandcastle competition starts now. And no cheating. You just had to make it hard, huh?
Any more? Oh yeah. See ya, buddy boy. Let's see what he has to say this time.
Crack a crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me.
He tried his best?
No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marco put Sandman to rest years ago. And Craven woke a sleeping giant.
Literally.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Alright, where am I going? Where's my waypoint going to?
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, Spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
Alright. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Craven crosses him off his list, too.
It's a gorgeous game, isn't it? I know I keep saying that, but it is so nice looking.
Them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her.
Here's the deal. I kind of just want to get through the story missions, so...
What is taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live.
Live to hunt.
I need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
Ah, well, that was not very good.
With hunters.
So you do need help.
No, do not come here. These people are deadly.
That's not good. I kept fucking. Fucking hell. I really messed up that stealth section, didn't I?
This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
I can't believe I messed that up so badly. But I did. So much for crap.
The last of them.
Uh-oh. He's got paint in his face. Oh shit.
Bad guys! I had to make some hard choices too!
That's the gig.
See ya. That's him done. Don't hit me! Yeah, fucker. Come on, come on, come on!
Change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone. All right, let's.
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
There's another one? Get it!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter? We got this.
We do until we don't. You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat! Well, this escalated quickly.
It always does!
Good boy! I got something for you!
So much!
Getting a little hairy here! Changing location! You got this!
What's gonna happen? That was useless. Mouse gonna come and see him? Nope.
Wishful thinking.
They're here.
Here we go again.
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed up my head.
Just glad you're all right.
See that? Nailed it. Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot birds.
Don't forget the robot dogs.
What's gonna try to kill us next?
Yeah. Jesus, he did. Stay. He's dying. There we go.
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this?
Of course. We're the Spider Pals.
All right.
Oh, there's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
Run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
That's a big thing.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger? One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the joke.
Ironic. The spider come to save me.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency?
Where are they?
We have to turn off this furnace. There. If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace. All right, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
Wasn't the plan, sorry.
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we.
Getting hot in here.
I haven't noticed. I think this suit is fireproof.
Lucky you. We don't have time for this.
What do we do?
Hunt faster.
That I can do.
We gotta get Tombstone out. Maybe we can weaken the cage. There, pull out those supports.
Crazy! This might be one of the best days of my life.
I really need to get you out more.
Watch out!
What's this thing made of?
I don't know, but this place is falling
apart. Ah, bollocks.
It's not working. Just hang on. We need to pull those supports down.
One more to go, people.
This whole place is going down.
I can't break through the cage. Maybe we go through the furnace.
No, it's too hot in there.
You got any better ideas? Hard choices, right?
What are you doing?
Get rid of the damage of a sicko.
Let's move! Back through here!
Get out of there!
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Harry!
Gotta keep moving. See if we were followed.
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so,
so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Yeah. Looks like they split. We should too. Yeah.
Looks real. Look at that.
Good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were. But in the best possible way.
Uh-oh.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Attracted to him.
Nice design.
What do you mean? Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did.
Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab. See if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon. Incredible.
Oh, it's Miles. He's on my office, okay.
This better not be because. because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. Been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait, is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot.
Okay. Alright, hang on. First things first. What do we want? Right, do we want Slate Heal forever? I think we want Slate Heal. Yeah, I think that'll do us for now.
See what's going on with my...
This is always a handy place to change.
Oh, is this going to be now? What family drama?
For the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
You just finished telling me how busy you are.
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. If this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
There it is.
Now you know I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel.
Maybe down here somewhere.
I should start up on the roof.
Oh, there it is.
There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Should the alarm will go off. EMP
took out. Oh my god, it's being robbed.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it.
That's one.
System's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Keep following that. Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
We're gonna make it? I made it.
Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Vax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Pass these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Yo, Doug, that better be you. Ah, fuck off. Ah, fuck off. Let's talk about this, boys.
Miles, everything okay?
I'm running into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human. Their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online.
Just one more, huh?
Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
Who did that? How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things. Get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that. Someone bumping into things.
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, and one, oh, two, three. We'll beat the fuck out of them.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Boss said this would be an in-and-out shop. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out! Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Rush the spider!
Inside job, do you think?
Hold them here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Oh, dude.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys. You're not getting away.
One stopped.
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck. What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. Promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh, the original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Nice reflection in the window there.
I should check in with Pete.
Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes. On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
I wonder where he is.
Taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Right. First things first. We got some skill points. This for night. Oh, there's a shard. These guys are weak as shit, like.
You guys should really leave and go somewhere more tropical.
Boom.
Crystal now.
See what he's going to say this time. What words of wisdom will he have?
Follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
That's good news.
But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. Here's hoping that with two Spider-Men in town, we can steer away from more citywide chaos. Anyone who tells you these things happen for a reason should be cursed with wet socks. Forever.
Evil man.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
So after him next. That's not good. I'll get the gear. Oh shit, I'm sensing her.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
They're late. Where is that van?
They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Yeah, they do. It's very stealthy.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Oh shit, Doc. But I just run towards him and get him. Yeah, just like that.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're
looking into it.
Where are you, Doc?
Where am I going? Oh, in there, maybe. Sure, yeah.
I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Jesus, taking out everyone, this boy.
MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Ah, shit.
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key.
Okay.
I have to find them.
Yeah.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I'll see who it was.
Found the reporter.
Oh, come on. Don't be a bitch to me. Yes. Just like that. Yeah, motherfucker.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
No.
Simkarian poetry must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully, mine is convincing. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know.
locations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code.
Vika!
Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, mongoose-nok.
Vika, the tech voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodo.
A kodo, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tut hot na?
Te pedig os tut hot na. Mien hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyed be keruhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler.
Where's the... What's the deal with these two?
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
Somehow.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
He's good to hear.
Checking it out.
I'm scoping it out.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
It's a total rewire.
That laptop controls the drones.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those.
I guess I'm gonna go up here.
I think they took the key. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should see.
That's him.
Cut the keys.
Nothing to see here, people.
Let's get you out of there.
I hear a helicopter. Oh shit.
I have to get out of here.
Uh-oh.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Uh-oh.
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
We'll kick some ass.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. I'm not turning tonight.
Target, this is my sight.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning! MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
I love that big thumbs up.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're a waste of his time.
But not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep them busy.
Don't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. I can't do this again. Spider-Man! I'm sorry, but we need to hurry. Red hair. Dirt beneath my feet.
Keep moving.
I can't do this.
You can. Tell me about your camera. Look at me! Come on!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Uh-oh. Back to the beat up city again.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No.
Oh my goodness, what's gonna happen? He's gonna have to get the symbiote to make him come alive?
You gotta stay with
think?
Me, buddy.
There we go.
Get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh, Jesus.
just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Just try taking it off, no?
Pete, there's something in here.
What?
Oh.
Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Raven! The serum, he had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
It's a big knife, like. And I've got the symbiote suit, which is kind of cool. A new suit.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly, I feel energized.
My phone doesn't stop really going.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time.
I'll try my best, sweet cheeks.
Try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Right, let's see. I got some skill points. Not quite there yet. I like how the bits on the suit are moving. It's like really organic and just you can see the bits there just underneath the armpit and all just kind of moving. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool. Retouch. Yeah. Right. I think that might do me for tonight. Whatever part this is, part 6.2, because of the crash at the very start. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you liked what you saw. Please think about subscribing to the channel on YouTube. And if you're watching this on Twitch, please give me a follow. And yeah, there'll be plenty more games to come, including the continuation of this one. This is what we're focusing on right now, so that's where there'll be a lot of Spider-Man. And then next game will be, who knows? Who knows? But yes, thank you for watching, and I shall see you all in the next one. Bye for now.